Hi, and welcome to my channel Crochet with Nona. And today I have another beautiful pattern for you. Lacy pattern, and it's very easy. And let me show more close. It's very easy. We're just going to use double crochet and chain. And for this pattern, I start every row with two double crochet and finish every row with two double crochet. Here's foundation. Foundation, I have half double crochet into every stitch. And for this example, I have impeccable. And hook size is 4.25. And I make 14 row. And let me check how many inches it make in centimeters. Okay, so if you start with 27 chain, like I have for this example, and it makes about 7.5, little more inches, or it makes 20 centimeters. And if you make 14 rows, so it makes 7.5 inches, or it makes 19 centimeters. Okay, so if you have the same hook size and about the same yarn, so it will be the same size, okay? And let me show you more close how it looks like, how it's beautiful. And how it's easy. You can do the same time watching TV, and the same time you can crochet. Just what I like, to make it more easy and beautiful. You see, let me show how it stretch. So let me know what you're going to, you're going to use this pattern. Okay, so for my, now for this tutorial, I'm going to use the same impeccable, but different color. And hook size, I will use different. I have 3.5 millimeter hook, and we will see how it looks like with different hook size. Okay, so how to count how many chain do you need? And let me show you again. So we have foundation, and I start again with 27 chain. So how we count it? So let me make it a little large. So we counted two chain for our border with two double crochet. Then I counted two chain, one, two chain, one, two chain, one. So rapport, it makes two, one, three, four, five, and six. So it makes just six chain. Just check how many chain do we need. So for my example, I have 27 chain. 27 chain. So I make two for edges. I count two chain, one, two, one, two, chain, one, and I have on the end, I have two chain and two more chain for edges. So I will start with 27 chain. Okay, now put on the side, and if you're ready, we can start. So I'm already make 27 chain. We don't need to make additional chain to start this pattern. And now I need to start with, I will make foundation. So foundation, I won't count it. And after foundation, every two rows repeat. So to make half double crochet, we don't need to make additional chain. So I have 27 for my pattern. And yarn over, insert your hook into next stitch, which is this one. You have three yarn on the hook. Now you have three, and just all three together. Okay, now just make another half double crochet. and all three. Now again and just continue to the end of this row. Okay, so total it should be 27 half double crochet. So when we finish this foundation row, we will not count it in our next rows, so we're going to meet again. So about finish the foundation, 25, 26, and 27. So if you start with 27 chain again, so it will be 27 half double crochet. If you start with 40, so it will be 40 double crochet, half double crochet. Okay, so now we're going to start row one, because I want counted foundation. Okay, now I will make two chain, one and two, and turn your work, and now we start row one. So again, every row we will start with two double crochet. So these two chain I counted like first double crochet. So now I will need to make another double crochet into next stitch. So it will be this one, and you see I have front and back stitch. Okay, now we have two double crochet. Now I will skip two stitches, one, two, and into third one I will make double crochet, one chain, and double crochet into the same stitch. Now we have V stitch. So your work looks like this. So we have double crochet, two chain, we count it like double crochet, skip two, double crochet into next stitch, one chain, and double crochet into the same stitch. Okay, now we need to skip two, one, two, and into third stitch, I will make double crochet, so yarn over, insert your hook, we're using two yarn, back and front for this pattern, and I will make double crochet, one chain, double crochet into the same stitch, one chain, and one more double crochet into the same stitch. No more chain. Now we skip two, one, two, and now we're going to repeat this part. So it's our rapport, six chain, and from this point we're going to repeat to the end of this row. So yarn over, skip two, and into third make a double crochet, one chain, and double crochet into the same stitch. So your work now looks like this. Okay, now we're going to repeat this part. So yarn over, skip two, one, two, and into third stitch, make double crochet, one chain, double crochet into the same stitch, one chain, and double crochet into the same stitch. So total three double crochet and no more chain. Now we're going to repeat this part. So yarn over, skip two, into third, just make double crochet, just one chain, and double crochet into the same stitch. Why I have just one double crochet, not two, because if you have two, your work it will be like this. So because it should be balanced, and I'm using just one chain between double crochet. Now I'm going to repeat this part and yarn over again, skip two chain and into third, make double crochet, one chain, double crochet into the same stitch, one chain, double crochet into the same stitch, no more chain. And now we're going to repeat this part. So yarn over again, skip two, and into third, just make double crochet, one chain, and double crochet into the same stitch. Okay, now we finish this row one, because I didn't count foundation. Okay, so it will be row one, yarn over, skip two, and we have two more stitches. So we finish this row with two double crochet into last two stitches. So make one double crochet, and another double crochet for edges to make looks your work straight. Okay, so we finish row one. You see how it looks like. And let me measure it first, because I'm using different hook size. It's hook size 3.5 millimeter. First one for this example, I have 4.25. So now with the same 27 chain, we have a little more, it's 7.25 inches, or it makes 18 and a half centimeters. A little less because we're using different hook size. Let me show you more close. Now we're going to start row two. And to start row two, I will make three chain, turn work. Now we're going to start row two. And then it will repeat row one, all odd numbers, and even number row will repeat. So now we're going to start row two, and this three chain, it's count like double crochet. Now we're going to make another double crochet, because like I told you before, every row we start and finish with two double crochet to make our work straight. Okay, now we're going to work, let me show more close. We're going to work on this space. We're going to make this stitch on this point. It on the top, we have three set of three double crochet. So we're going to work on this stitch. Then we will repeat. We're going to work on this space. And then we jump to this stitch. Again, this space and this stitch. And repeat to the end of the row. Okay, so now you see we have this stitch. So into this stitch, I will make the same like we did in the first row, three double crochet and chain between them. So insert yarn over again, insert your hook into the space, make a double crochet, one chain, double crochet into the same space, one chain, and double crochet into the same space. No more chain. Now we're working on this part, and we're going to use this point, this stitch. So yarn over, insert your hook, on the top of second double crochet we have three and just make double crochet, one chain and double crochet into the same stitch. So your work now looks like this. We just repeat this part and this part repeat this part. Now we're going to repeat this part. So now we go with jumping to this space. And I will make three double crochet and chain between them. So yarn over, insert your hook into the space, makes double crochet, one chain, double crochet into the same space. One chain and double crochet into the same space. Okay, so now your work looks like this. You see how it's beautiful? Okay, now we're going to repeat this part. And we're going to use this stitch. So yarn over, insert your hook on the top of second double crochet from previous row. Row one. And just make double crochet, one chain, and double crochet into the same stitch. Okay, so your work now looks like this. Okay, now we're going to repeat this part above this stitch from previous row. So now yarn over, insert your hook into this space, into this stitch from previous row. Make a double crochet, one chain, double crochet into the same space, one chain, and double crochet into the same space. Okay, now we're working on this stitch, so yarn over, insert your hook on the top of second double crochet from previous row, make a double crochet, one chain, and double crochet into the same stitch. Okay, so your work now looks like this. And now we're going to repeat this part. So now we're working on this piece. Insert your hook and just make three double crochet and chain between them. One more chain, double crochet, no more chain. Okay, so what we have right now, your work looks like this. And we about to finish row two. And what we have right now, we have just two double crochet left for edges. So we just need to yarn over, insert your hook on the top of this double crochet from previous row. Make just a double crochet. So we finish this row and every row with two double crochet. And double crochet into third chain from previous row. And we finish row two. So your work now looks like this. You see, it will be straight edges. And it looks perfect. Okay, now we need to start row three, and row three will repeat row one. And we're doing the same thing. We just make three chain, turn your work, and repeat row one. Again, we didn't count foundation. So row one, it will be this stitch. So we're working on this stitch. So I will show just two, because everything will repeat. Double crochet, one chain. Oi, I'm sorry. We start every row with two double crochet for edges. So we need to make double crochet and set up of double crochet from previous. So we have second double crochet for edges, and now we're going to work. We have three double crochet, so we're going to make double crochet on the top of second double crochet from previous row. So double crochet, chain, and double crochet into the same stitch. Okay, now we're going to repeat. So next to one, we're working on this space. And let me make a little larger. Okay, so next to one, we're working on this space. We will make three double crochet with one chain between them. Now we're working on this stitch. It on the top, we have set of three double crochet. So we're working on this stitch. Then we repeat the same part. So we will make three double crochet into the space and one chain between them. Now this stitch, and again this space and this stitch. So I will show you one more because everything will repeat. So now we finish this part. Now we're working on this space and I will make double crochet, one chain, double crochet into the same space, one chain, and one more double crochet into the same space. No more chain. And now we're going to work on this stitch. Okay, so and it will repeat. So let me make a little more smaller. Okay, now we're going to measure it. So what's happened? And with 27 change, it will be the same 7.5 inches. Oh, it makes 18 centimeters. 18 centimeters if you start with impeccable about the same yarn and 3.5 millimeter hook. So you see how it's beautiful, lace is this, and easy to make this pattern. I hope you enjoy this video, and to support my channel, could you please click like, make comments, share this video with your friends, and just make a comment which how you're going to use this pattern. I didn't make anything else, I'm just think what to do because I really like this pattern. Okay, and thank you for watching.